pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abdullah ibn Amr, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "A Muslim is the one who avoids harming Muslims with his tongue and hands, and a Muhajir is the one who gives up all what Allah has forbidden." Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 1, Book of Faith, Chapter 4, Hadith number 15.